Medicines cannot clear narrowed arteries, so a different type of treatment is usually needed to relieve symptoms caused by a narrowing of one of the heart's arteries, and to lower the risk of permanent damage to the heart. One such treatment is called angioplasty. In this procedure, your doctor makes a small opening in a blood vessel in your groin, arm, or neck. Through this opening, a thin, flexible plastic tube, called a catheter, is inserted. When the catheter reaches the affected coronary artery, a thin, flexible metal wire is advanced down the coronary artery past the narrowed area. A second, smaller catheter is then threaded over the wire to the narrowed area. On the end of this catheter is a mesh-like metal device known as a stent, with a deflated balloon inside. When the stent reaches the narrowed area, the balloon is inflated, expanding the stent and flattening the plaque deposits against your artery walls. The stent locks into place and acts like a scaffold, holding the artery open. Then the catheter and deflated balloon are removed, leaving the stent in place. The stent keeps the vessel open and stops the artery from collapsing. This improves blood flow to the heart muscle and can relieve your chest pain. The stent stays in the artery permanently. Some stents slowly release medication to help keep the artery open.